goes, please. Thank you for giving us this opportunity. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Poutine. What, brothers?
Poutine.
Hell no. 1, 2, 3,
for hell no.
Yes.
I thought we were saying blood brothers.
You show up and you save me again. Put your things together like only you can do. And when I thought I was alone till the end, you're right there and you have shot me again. You put your things together like only you can do. I've waited too long to say
I can't try.
It's not a sleeping cart, it's a shopping cart.
The trolley.
I might be okay with you leaving.
The shopping trolley.
I'm fine. That means I get to sleep now.
I don't think you want to be left in Gilroy.
Gilroy?
Rubbing on that Italian leather. Them convict jeans on.
So, we're on a bus right now, and just want to show you some of the bugs. We like to pamper our singers, so Ross's bunk right here. Let's see if he's awake. Oh, he woke him up.
Hey,
this is Ross's bunk.
My bunk.
I'll let him go back to sleep. Yeah, he gets the special. That's the full size. And then later.
I'm not going out there. Screw these guys. I hate Attack Attack.
How many CDs and shirts do we sell?
CDs was 3 boxes of CDs.
Look at the charts.
So about 70, 80.
Wow.
And then these are all small.
That's a lot of shirts.
Crazy marketing.
That's a lot of shirts.
We're at Warp Dallas, and a monsoon basically came through. Actually, a monsoon did come through, and got everything pretty wet here. It's all dry now, and we just played. It was actually one of the best shows of tour so far, of Warped Tour so far. And all of our stuff still works. Our guitars, everything was completely soaked, so. And it still works, so I'm stoked.
But heck yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are also Rosa Confine!
Jim, Caleb.
We're watching Ross shower on the solar shower.
Solar shower.
Going pretty well.
Hail the water for now.
How you
gonna walk? This is my nightmare.
So the water from that bag.
Came from the urinals.
From the urinals.
This is
This is a wild night for us.
Look at this guy.
All you kids have on a tour. This is it.
Yeah.
This is a glorious life.
No showers.
The glorious life of living on the road.
I'll show you my best one I just got in and I would have. Cell phone.
No!
Verizon came out with a new phone.
I want to get tasered right now.
No, you don't.
No. Look at that thing. What just happened right now?
He turned off the lights on our CeeLo sign. Like, how are you supposed to play CeeLo with no lights?
So now everyone's playing with a flashlight.
Trying to make money for my loser. Loosey goosey roll. Chill out.
I said, are you gonna be my girl?